And the reason that we're leaving is, if you don't know, it's a community board. The people that have moved in, gentrification has happened in the Lower East Side. And of course, sound pollution and cabaret laws have come in effect. Unfortunately, New Eureka does not have the support of the community, nor the police. So they had asked us to leave just a couple of weeks ago, which took us a little bit like by surprise because the way they told us, but we needed to go. So today is our last event at the New Eureka Poets Cafe after almost 4 years.
Filmmaker's Paradise.
Pizza.
Harvey Stein, is that recording?
Yeah.
Harvey Stein, if you're watching this, I just need you to know that shooting Coney Island is cliche. You fucker. Harvey Stein.
So why are we shooting here?
Because Harvey Stein shoots here and he's not cliche. Yo, I'm just killing my... That's the only teacher I ever had for photography at ICP, that snooty ass school. ICP and Harvey Stein told the students, a few of them had some cool photos, real cool photos actually, and he was like, this is cliche. Cliche. I was like, man, I've seen your work. Coney Island, every photographer in America shot Coney Island. I mean, you know, it's a beautiful place, but Jesus Christ, come on, man, that could be cliche. Get out of here with that. Anyway, so I just fucking have to tell Harvey Stein that I'm in the only place in America that's not cliche. Whatever.
Today is the Melting Pot anniversary, 4th year. It's kind of chilly. I hope it doesn't rain, and I'm sure even if it rains, we're gonna have fun. And it's also Lafkid Lewis' birthday, so he's a definitely party person. He supports every underground party event, so I hope this goes well.
Well, this is Sandcastles. We're hosting Melting Pots. This is the 4-year anniversary. And since we're doing it out here, we said Kervin's part of Melting Pot, or Kervin is Melting Pot along with Rena, so we said we'll host it out on the boardwalk as part of Sandcastles for the last day. So we have artists performing, and that's it. We're just gonna have a good time in the summer with a bang.
The part where Luce and Monica, is it Monica?
Luce Maggie.
And Maggie were, yeah. Were you, were...
Yeah, they were talking.
They were interviewed.
Yeah, and Luce was talking about why people, you know, like some people find a refuge in the Melting Pot or in, you know, the underground scene, you know. It's like a family, a home environment. That
people come here because they've been stressed out, they lost a parent, they, you know, this is a way of saying okay, I broke up my girlfriend, we had a fight, I can go ahead and dance tonight. I come over here because my mom died, and I need to go ahead and release. My world's kind of, you know, oh, I'm happy to be alive. So this guy has
like, you know, that was, you know, he was talking in general, but about, like, traumatic things that can happen to you. And, you know, you have somewhere where you can go and you can forget about it and dance. And one of the scenes, you know, you said someone's just happy to be alive. And then the next scene, you shot, there was just a still life, one of your still lives. So, you know, a girl in a red dress and a white top. And, you know, that's her story. She's just happy to be alive. So it was kind of spooky. It was spooky when I saw it.
Could this be the end of Melting Pot?
No, not necessarily.
So just
we're
another
looking
home.
For other venues.
What other venues can cost this room?
Well, that's the hard part. You have to actually understand.
And that's what they're going for.
You see,
there's a purity about our music and our people that is not found in a big ass club.
No. It's a communal thing. It's much more communal than a lot of places that you're in.
Family oriented.
Very family oriented.
Very family oriented.
Somebody make some noise for the drummer. Here comes the player, Papa! If you're having a good time, somebody say, yeah. I can't hear you. Preston can't hear you. You're having a good time. Somebody say, yeah. Men in the truck. Men in the truck. Blow your horn. Blow your horn in the truck, goddammit. This is the fourth anniversary, and this is the first year of Sandcastles, but the fourth anniversary of the Melting Pot. NYPD, could we have some disco lights, please? Thank you. Hell yeah. Thank you for keeping us safe. People in the house, somebody make some noise. Parks Department, blow your horn. I need some horn going. I need some noise going. I need somebody say, make some noise for DJ Preston. Make some noise for DJ Kevin Mark.
Mom, I wish you were here. I had a fucking awesome birthday.
Make some noise for Sandcastles.
See you next year,
baby. We will see you here next year. It's the best party on the boardwalk. Give yourself a round of applause.
Now let's dance to Peg. Peg, baby, Peg.
Fuck what you heard, the fisheye is dope.